Hello everyone, this is Matthew Tucker. Welcome to another tutorial in the Bifrost rigging module series. In today's video, we're covering publishing your Bifrost rig module. Now that our simple FK module is functional, it's time to clean it up before sharing and reusing it. First thing to do is check all your exposed parameters at the top of your module. Make sure that all the key controls from your user setup and user animation compounds are exposed at the top level of the module. This allows artists to adjust behavior without opening up the compound. Now with our module set up, let's make sure our module is performant. Two things of note in regards to that is making sure edit mode by default is turned off. Same with perform profile evaluation. And the second important thing is making sure debug mode is not on when publishing. While all those options are very helpful, it does slow down the performance of the module. When you are ready to publish a module, you can click the three dots at the top of the module or right click and go to publish. Right now it's the template module, so we want to change that to simple FK. Now it's going to save this in our default location, which is in the username Autodesk Bifrost compounds, but you can change that to whatever you want using the browse button. And the namespace is going to be where in the Windows node library it's going to be saved. So if I go ahead and hit publish, go to our node library, we can now see our simple module is published and ready to be dragged into our scene as many times as we'd like. Now you know how to clean, publish, and optimize your rig modules in Bifrost.